Now I'm going to start on this side with the paper. While it has dried, it will glue lovely on here. On this side, I had the flat edge going up of the paper. And on this side, over here, I'm going to have the jagged edge on the inside. The rocks are all drying nicely. You can see the color is bleeding into the glue. And it looks amazing. I'm gonna use the starfish. I'm gonna use here, and I'm gonna offset it just a bit from its shadow. See where its shadow is. I'm gonna put glue on here. I'm gonna put it on the higher parts. Let it start to dry. And when I rubbed it on the back side, you can see any side where the paint had touched. That's where you can put the glue. Set it down. Just let it find its own center. And any of the glue that's coming off to the side, I'm just going to rub right into it, right around it. It dries clear. Pushing it into the canvas. I want any parts that are going to come out of the glue to come out so I can spread them out. I'm going to get a nice steady contact with this one. Put a bit of sand on here so any lines that were created not on purpose will be hidden. And we'll leave that. Now let's start on our edge. Spread the glue. Just using my fingertip. I'm going to take this all the way to the edge of my canvas. Start with this edge of my canvas, of my paper. This edge down here. Straighten it out, nice and dry now. I want this edge to be right at the edge of my canvas. from the bottom, working up. Scraping out any extra glue, bringing it on top of my paper. Scrape into this one with my nail. I want to create texture going up it with the ridges. I want to let some ridges of glue here. Again, smooth the sides. Smooth the surface. Keep my edge straight. Stretching this, squeezing out any of the extra glue. Pushing it right along. We want to form a very, very strong edge. Can see speckling of all the colors right in there. So pretty. And this one, I'm gonna tear this off right here. That green side I like. Maybe I'll just twist it. I will just twist it. Actually, I'm going to leave the orange up.